Hello, this is Eric D. Kirk for MamaWorld.com, and in this After Effects tutorial, we use this wedding template here, which I got from Adobe Stock. I'll show you how you can export all texts of the After Effects project to a Google spreadsheet. Then you can share this spreadsheet with your clients so that they can review and edit the text easily. Once your clients are done editing the text in the spreadsheet, you can apply all those changes to the After Effects project with a single click. So, you offer a great service to your clients, and in addition, you also save a lot of time. We use our After Effects extension, Text to Spreadsheet, which you find here in the Windows menu once it is installed. We make sure we are on the Export tab and click on Make Spreadsheet. At the end of the file name, you need to enter .csv so that the Text to Spreadsheet generates a comma-separated value file, which works best for Google Sheets. Now we go to docs.google.com, which is a free service by Google, and start a new document. We go to File Open and upload the CSV file that we just exported with Text to Spreadsheet. As you can see, now we've got all the text of our After Effects projects here in our Google spreadsheet. Note that these texts, Name01 and Name02, occur in many different text layers of our After Effects project because they are used in all the different design variants, but they still just occur a single time in the spreadsheet. This is because when exporting the spreadsheet, we had the option Avoid Duplicates enabled. This option is also enabled by default, so if this is the behavior you want, you don't need to bother about all these options. Now we share the spreadsheet with our clients, so we can go to Share, click on Get Shareable Link, and make sure the permission is set so that anyone with the link can edit the document. Next, we can send the link to our clients, so let's send them an email. Hi Jackie. Hi Peter. Here are the designs for the title of your wedding video. If you want me to change any of the text, please just update them in the following spreadsheet. We also attached some screenshots of the design so that Jackie and Peter get an idea where the different texts of the spreadsheets are located in the final result. Now our clients can edit the spreadsheet and we instantly see any changes they do. They can overwrite the text directly, but I prefer to keep the original as reference and add new data in a new column. So we name this column Variant 1 and enter here some data like Peter, Jackie, and September 1st, 2018. The other text should stay unchanged, so we just copy them. Now, maybe your clients are not 100% sure about the text and want to see a few different variants. So a great thing is that you can add as many variants as you want. Let's enter an additional variant with the name Google and AE variant, and use as text, Learn Today, After Effects, Google Docs, Great Combination. Once you or your clients are done editing the spreadsheet, you download it using File Download As, and choose as a file type again, comma separated values, or CSV. Now we go back to After Effects and switch on the Import tab of Text to Spreadsheet. We click on Load Spreadsheet and choose the file we just downloaded from Google. Text to Spreadsheet notices that the spreadsheet contains several variants, so it asks us which variant we want to apply. Let's choose Variant 1 first. We get a message that everything worked fine, and if we want, we can review here the exact changes that Text to Spreadsheet did for us. As you can see, all texts of all design variants have been updated to Peter and Jackie now. So now we can render the videos for this variant if we want. If we want to load another variant instead, we simply load the spreadsheet again, choose the Google and AE variant this time, and as you can see, all texts update accordingly. This is how easy you can work with extension Text to Spreadsheet. Import and export a spreadsheet in a single click and give your clients, proofreaders, or translators a convenient way to read and change the text. You find Text to Spreadsheet at aescripts.com, and if you already have it installed on your machine, make sure you are using version 1.0.006 or newer, because in 1.0.006, we added some improvements that are important for the compatibility with Google Sheets. Again, this is Eric D. Kirk for MamaWorld.com, and we'll see you next time.